it's time for a change in Sterling. In the last 5 years, Sterling has really become run down. And our current supervisor, Eugene Delgadio, is not doing anything about transforming Sterling and making the community into a new environment. My name is Dan Lloyd, and I'm running for supervisor in the Sterling District. I'm a carpenter, builder, and if it's time to rebuild Sterling, Dan's your man.